Rock's channel right now. Let's get it! Where are we going today?
Catch that hope. favorite store right now. Just checking out the bacto balls. I've never heard of them before.
So they're a bacteria-based ball.
Right.
There is food inside of them, so they're in there. I've talked way too much this weekend. I apologize. When they're inside the balls, they have food in there to keep them active and alive.
Right.
When they enter into salt water, the balls kind of expand just a small bit. They can see that there's food outside of the ball. But then at that point in time, so they feel the pH of the ball change.
Right.
They will then slowly start to release out of the ball. There are time release. They will leave to how much food is out. So if you've got a ton of nitrates and phosphates, they're going to leave quicker. They normally last, once you've been in the cycle, 2 to 3 weeks.
Yeah.
But at the very beginning of starting to dose, if your nitrates and phosphates are real high, they're painfully
coming. Yeah.
So they'll shrink down to about the size of a pea. When they're done, they'll get real like milky, cloudy, white. You'll know those are spent at that time. They need to come out of your place. We use 2 balls for 25 gallons. It should last about 2 to 3 weeks. It's going to clear your water column first and foremost.
Oh, yeah?
If you have any cloudiness in your tank, if you look long ways, you're not going to have that anymore. So that you'd notice in just a few days. And then it's going to start to get on your nitrates and phosphates. So those levels are going to start to come down over time. It's not a real quick fix because that can cause other like other spikes and other cycles to start. But you'll notice like green hair, algae, diet tolerance, and slime will start to receive that over time.
Do y'all have any samples of it?
I do. I have a little bunch.
Nothing seems the same. Always on the go now. Never seem to slow down. You've been playing games. You don't pick up the phone now. Well, you know I'm never home now. Tell me when am I gonna see you? 'Cause I've been missing your body.